अपने होने वाले हस्बैंड बारे पहली बार खुल के कीती गलबात मोनिका गिल ने कहा कि मैं बहुत खुश हूँ।
मोनिका, आई बिलीव दैट दिस टाइम यू हैव टेकन योर प्रमोशनल लुक्स वेरी सीरियसली। व्हाट इज द रीजन फॉर दैट? बिकॉज़ यू नो यू आर लुकिंग वेरी अल्ट्रा ग्लैमरस, यू आर ड्रेस्ड अप इन अ वेरी एक्सट्रावेगेंट वे। सो आई बिलीव कि इस बारी मैं जो देख रही हूँ थोड़ा जो प्रमोशनल लुक का एक इफेक्ट है वो बड़ा डिफरेंट जाएगा। व्हाट इंस्पायर्ड यू टू डू दैट?
35 सूट ले जी इन्हें, ठीक है, 7 दिनों की प्रमोशन ली इन्हें, घट्टो घट डेढ़
जवाब तो दे लेने
हैं, 4 महीने हो गए इन्हें।
अच्छा,
ठीक है, 3-4 महीने हो गए, हर रोज़ ग्रुप च मैसेज करते, सर मैंने दस दो मैं सूट सवाने सर प्रमोशन के
मैं सूट
सवाने, मैं चीज़ा साड़ियाँ आ की है ये जीन हो
इन्ना
इन्हें इन्ना रट्टा लाया भी मैं पता। अच्छा मैं ये लगे भी इन ब्याह जिन्ना चा चढ़िया होया प्रमोशन, आखो आ लगता है सवेरे 3 घंटे तैयार होने लाँदी है, असं बहर खड़े होंगे।
Please stop. Shh.
That's the girl thing.
Please stop. Yeah. Okay. I think there's something deeper. I mean, it is true that obviously, even for my other films, I've prepared, but something happens when you're loved right.
Right.
And I know that it's probably it's not something that people consider all the time. But what ends up happening is that if you're with the right person, you start feeling good.
Right.
And when you feel good, you take care of yourself.
Right.
And when that happens, and I don't think I'm my preparation or anything was different, it's just I'm in a much better mind frame.
Right.
Which in turn is reflecting in my life decisions, what I'm doing, how I'm dressing, just my relationships with other people, my relationship with myself, and the impact is there.
Right. So when do you guys plan to get married?
We don't know yet.
Achha.
Yeah.
So, I mean, is this a love marriage, a love alliance or arranged alliance? What was it?
So he was friend of my cousin's, and we met at his wedding.
Right.
He's a very sorted and different guy.
Right.
One of a kind.
Love marriage hai inna di.
Love marriage. See, when we talk about marriages in the industry, you also know that very well, that married actresses are not very sought after. Yes. Marriages and actresses, is it okay now?
I haven't noticed a difference. Ekta, I haven't really broadcasted it. Secondly, I'm not someone even... See, ekta hai ka, like... I believe that everything should happen at the right time.
Right.
I'm gonna turn 28 this year.
Right.
So there, like, it's time.
Okay.
You know, that's one thing. Second thing is I am not someone to keep my significant other a secret. I don't think there's ways to keep your relationship private without keeping your partner a secret. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I think when you keep your partner a secret, it's disrespect to them.
Right.
So, even if that impacts my work, I would rather make sure that my partner feels respected rather than be like, oh my God, I'm not gonna get work now, so now I have to panic about this.
Sipo, Sipo.
Tu das ladkiyan hai.
Main ta na Hakeem ji kolo daru lena hai.
Don't forget to subscribe Ken Punjab channel and hit bell icon for more Bollywood updates.